Hello, everyone. How are we doing? Today, tonight, this afternoon, this morning, whatever time it is while you're watching this. Welcome back for, well, not a siege battle, not Total War Rome 2. This is Star Wars Empire at War, but this is the Empire at War remake, the Galactic Civil War mod. This is basically a... If you've ever played this game, this mod is a complete overhaul of, well, the campaign system and how skirmishes work too. Well, not how skirmishes work, but as far as the units that you can acquire, build, and use in the game. There's a lot. If you've ever played the original, then you know that the vanilla version, there's not really a lot of variety of between the ships. It's a lot of, you know, just like Star Destroyers and smaller Corvettes, and it's not nearly as varied. However, this one, as you can see, I think what's crossing the screen right now is the Victory class Star? Not Star Destroyer, I'd say Star Cruiser from, it just blew up, there it goes, from Clone Wars. I don't remember. I should, because I'm a big Star Wars fan, but... So this game, basically, we're going to start a new campaign here. The only thing that is different, or that they haven't gotten to yet, would be medium difficulty. The two factions, one planet star. Let's do advanced tech level. We'll start at one. Auto resolve. Sometimes we'll auto resolve. Sometimes we won't. The only thing that's different is there's no land battles. At least not yet. They haven't gotten those in here yet. There are other Empire at War mods that do have the land battles. This one's really cool just because, turn on the change. There's just so much in here. Like, I don't know, if you've ever played the Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, the first one specifically, and if you've beaten it, then you know that you end up at Rakatan Prime and the Star Forge. Those places are in this. These are, they end up becoming part of one of the star systems or planets that you can conquer. And you actually get to acquire the Star Forge and build the ships that the Star Forge was built. So we're going to start out as the Empire to bring peace and security and justice and all that other good stuff to our new empire. So what we're gonna do here is nice and quick.
Unit in production. Vehicle in production.
We're gonna try and speed it up here, and then we'll go for the new tech as well. We're gonna make a mad dash. We're going to go this way to get these planets here, so we have new things to
Vindicator standing by.
Get these two more Vindicators, and then...
Vindicator standing by.
We'll take off. We'll just auto-resolve the first couple at first. Once we start getting the bigger and larger ships, then for sure...
Vindicator standing by.
We will...
Very well.
Fight our battles.
Tactical battle imminent.
So auto-resolve this.
Planetary control achieved.
And capture everything as quickly as possibly as I can to beat out the rebels. The rebels are right here. They start at Yavin 4, naturally. This is supposed to be pre...
Construction complete.
Battle of
Building
Yavin.
Building started.
And... yeah. This, I remember playing this when I was a kid when it first came out.
Construction complete.
And I thought it was so cool. What is this new? No, it's just... I got to command a
construction complete.
It kind of let me live
vehicle
out
in production
a childhood fantasy, so to speak. You know what I mean? So these were always fun. And what's cool about this mod is that, well, we got two Nebulon.
Ready for action, sir.
EF-76, but they're Nebulon bees. The cool thing about this, too, is the type of things that you can get as far as these ships right here on the bottom. They're actually like freighters, so they boost the planet's income so that you end up having more cash flow.
Tactical battle imminent.
So you can increase the output of how much. We should be able to beat this. Let's just auto resolve and see what happens. Yep, we won.
You can
increase
conquered.
The amount of credits that a planet makes. So this, what's this? Tython only generates 700 every, I think it's every week is how it works, right?
Construction complete.
So if you get this Quasar Fire class freighter, it increases the output by 25%, which is pretty nifty.
Beginning construction.
And then, of course, you get all these other things, too, like, that's not what I wanted to click on. It doesn't show. Oh, here it is. Like this gas trading post, this also increases your credit output.
Construction complete.
So, it just kind of makes it a little bit easier to gain credits, especially late game when you have these massive ships that
construction
are available to
complete.
You. That take like a couple minutes to actually create and make. Frigate. What do we got here? What are these? Are these frigates? They're frigates. All right, we'll get two more Vindicator class
constructing
frigates,
unit,
and then we'll go after them. Ideally, I want to try and make as much money as I possibly
Vindicator
can.
Vindicator standing by.
Tython is going to be. Because it only upgrades, as you can see in the description there.
Vindicator standing by.
The two blue, like weird-looking things. Those are how much you can upgrade the space, the post.
It will
so
be
Tython
done.
So Tython can't get upgraded anymore. So once
tactical
I'm done researching
imminent.
This, Tython will then be the quote-unquote research hub.
System conquered. Beginning construction.
So that I can move from each tech level to the next. That way I'm not, Corsicon can level up quite a bit.
Construction complete.
It goes up to space station level 5.
Constructing unit.
So, and I have everything going in fast forward right now just so that the tech is quicker. So we are now going to go to Kuwait. Kuwait is an important system to hold, and we're not going to try and take Kuwait because they have
construction complete.
Imperial class 1, Imperial class 2, and Imperial secular class capital ship. The secular class is a heavy star destroyer. The secular class was a heavy warship
complete.
That saw service in the last days of the Republic. It is a more combat focused star cruiser than the Venator class, while maintaining a sizable fighter garrison. In the Empire, these vessels were used sparingly with a garrison of TIEs. All Star Destroyers have long-range but slow-firing weapons. So these things just are, they're basically like aircraft carriers for TIE fighters. And then you can get Old Republic stuff too.
Vehicle in
so
production.
Create some CIS ships and Old Republic Venator class battleships as well. Which, let's see what we got here. Victory class. That's the other thing, too. The Victory class and other Star Destroyers aren't limited to just the Empire. Anybody can get them. And they will use them. So a lot of times when we're going to be really getting into large skirmishes with the Rebellion, sometimes you will end up seeing that they have
constructing unit
Vindicator. And there we go, new upgrade. So jump right in there.
Vindicator
under construction.
Upgrade our space stations. We got who's this Piet? Admiral Piet. Leave Piet here for now. one of these upgrades.
Construction complete.
There we go. We can make some
construction complete.
Procure. Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm gonna sound like an idiot trying to enunciate this. Prosecutor. I want to say prosecutor, right? But it's not. It's procusator. Procusator. Prosecutor class. It's a capital ship, but it's not like the Star Destroyers that you know.
And, vehicle in production.
We'll get two of those bad boys over here, and then we'll get two.
Constructing victory
class.
Unit.
Victory class are really good against fighters. Let's see. Yeah, they're really good against fighters.
Cruiser reporting.
Because they navigating to coordinates. Missiles out the wazoo from their sides. So they're good at a tiny little
flank speed
dealing with the smaller ships. They're good against the bigger ships too, but they really excel at gravity control, so to speak. So we're moving right along. Keep in mind too that the more planets that we have, our population cap will continue to go up, and ideally where I'm trying to get to is right over here, Rakata Prime. There's Rakata, as you can see, but what we're going to have to do is I want to take these planets.
Cruiser here, reporting. Pretty, cruiser crucial, reporting.
And then we're going to blitz our way over to Rakata Prime so we can get that.
Right, coming
so
about.
Two cruisers over here, and now we'll shove off.
I go.
Rindili.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, we'll auto-resolve this.
System conquered.
And now, we're just gonna steamroll our way around here.
Beginning construction.
We might take Manan, too. But they don't make the most money, but still. I do want this stuff.
Construction complete.
So
constructing
unit in production. Unit canceled.
Beginning construction.
So we can see here we can get some acclimator class ships. Don't necessarily want those. Homer, what do we got here? We can easily just steamroll these guys.
Construction complete.
Tactical battle imminent.
So this
system
is,
control achieved.
I think we'll just
constructing.
Do kind of like shorts. I'm not gonna. Not that this is boring. This is pretty cool.
Construction complete.
We should get some smaller ships.
Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production.
To deal with fighters and stuff, since that's what we're gonna be dealing with.
Vehicle in production.
Standing by.
Mostly. Yeah, no. The because there's no land battles in this too. The campaign can be
standing by.
If you blitz and you
Tartan cruiser
capture
reporting.
Key planets as quickly as you possibly can, you can really make short work.
Very well.
You can see that I'm just kind of blitzing
tactical
my way
battle
across.
Imminent. System conquered.
And for good building reason,
Tartan cruiser reporting.
We built here.
Construction complete.
So Tartan cruiser reporting.
Constructing.
Upgrade this. So see, this allows us to build Republic-era ships, so let's get the description pop up. Is it not going to, here we go.
Construction complete.
Star drivers also are faster constructor of vessels such as Dreadnoughts, Victory, Gladiator, and well, the other thing. It allows construction for Republic warships from the Clone Wars. So you can see we can make, naturally, the Acclimator-class ships. We can also make these Arquintus-class ships, which
construction complete
by the Republic and also the Empire. Fun fact, though, if anyone has ever read the Star Wars comic that is George Lucas's original vision for Star Wars, this Arquintus class
construction complete
Corvette was actually what the Star Destroyers were going to be, and they were actually going to just be smaller ships, not like the big boys that we have now. And seeing we can get a Detonator class. Venator class. Venator? I don't know. And these guys are pretty good, so we'll get two of those because I want Kuwait. But again, they got that
building under construction.
A couple big boys hanging out over there, and they're low-key scary. So definitely need to be careful there. We're almost done with our tech upgrade. We got a minute and 55 left.
Building under construction.
Upgrading some stuff here. There we go. We gotta
moving out.
Send them over there. So we're making some good progress. I don't have to worry about any of these orange planets attacking me. Just because they're like neutral, so to speak. If I had done three people, then I'd probably three players, myself and two AI. Then I would have to worry about the criminal underground is basically
constructing unit.
Who is the third player, a crime syndicate basically. In which they get some pretty badass ships, to be completely honest. So let's spy on Kuwait again. So again, it's these three that are the scariest. This is just a tiny little guy.
Construction
complete. Class CHS. It's a Corvette Hunter Seeker, a powerful Corvette Hunter equipped with long-range sensor package and a TIE Scout Squadron, well-suited for anti-starfighter duty and light ship-to-ship combat. So they're tiny little guys, they're nothing serious.
Heading out.
But they still can be pretty scary. So we see we got the Venator class here.
Construction complete.
This here as well, this capital ship. And these, there are different. So the max speed is 3, shield hit points are 1500, hit points is 1500, 2 TIE LNs, and then 2 TIE SAs. I forget what they are exactly. And then these guys get some more. I think these guys are a little bit better. That's what I got. Yeah, they have the ARC 170s, which are fucking badass ships. Alright, so
building under construction.
I don't want a Z95.
Building under construction.
So we're gonna
building under construction.
Upgrade everything once again. We got Thrawn.
Beginning construction.
Production.
Building started.
Move Thrawn into the fleet.
Of course.
Because he's gonna help us. Don't want that there. We want this here.
Building started.
Moving right along. And then once we
construction
actually,
complete. Building started. Building started.
Upgrade this.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Get some more starfighters. So now we got, let's see, we can cycle through everything. But yeah, we don't have anything. No like big guys yet. We do have fleet commanders.
Training.
We got a fleet commander. But once this is finished, we should have access to some more serious ships. And yeah. I know that they're still, I'm pretty sure that they are still working on this mod. It's not done yet. There is, I know, one YouTuber by the name of the XP Gamer. I believe, if I remember correctly, that's his handle. He covers a lot of the Empire at War mods, and he'll, you know, he runs through campaigns playing various different ones as well. And he's actually, from watching his YouTube videos, he's the one that I ended up discovering this mod from. How many? We only have one prosecutor. I'm just gonna call this a prosecutor.
Construction
class.
Complete.
I don't care. I know it's wrong. I don't care. 4%. Oh, here's the other thing too. If you click on too many things to build across your holdings of planets, you end up running out of money.
Construction complete.
And that's kind of embarrassing. Alright, so maybe, maybe we won't go with the fleet commander. And we'll go in. We'll see what we can do here. Hopefully we can take these guys
construction
out.
Maybe complete.
I'll save beforehand. And the only other thing is it's saving the game takes forever. And I'm assuming that's just because of the mod, but it's mildly annoying. So at the top right corner here, you can see that with these are our heroes. We got Piat, Thrawn, Tarkin. These are like ace TIE pilots. Vader's in his TIE fighter, but you can upgrade him. Palpatine. I forget who this guy is. We'll say. Demolisher. He's just like a or Admiral Screed. And then we got Mara Jade as well. All right, so we are going to take on this fleet.
I go.
And we're going to see what we can do. We're going to actually, we'll fight this one.
Tactical battle imminent.
All right, you can see that This is it. I outnumber them by quite a bit. Not like a lot, but... come on, man. There's a good chance that I'm going to lose this. I'm not even kidding. It's weird, too, because, like, if you auto-resolve something, like, it's just like, yeah, you got the numerical advantage. Like, your stack is bigger than their stack. But then, if you try and actually, like, fight the battle, you're going to get your ass whooped. All right, here we go. Oh, man. Doesn't this look good? I can't. Let me actually... Options... game abilities. I want to be able to. You can faction colors, poke mouse buttons, right? Yeah, that's what I want. That's what I want right there, baby. Resume game. So now I should be able to. Yep, there we go. So we're gonna rotate the camera a wee bit so that I can see a little bit better. And then this is our Starfleet, and I believe maybe we don't have any extra reinforcements. So. Select.
Transmit orders.
We got these TIE SR squadron, twin ion and scout reconnaissance. So let's see what can they do. Laser ping, so we can actually ping the map.
Enemy forces ahead.
And then we can see some stuff. Can we see the? It's not here. It's like hiding somewhere. And then, like I used. Oh no. Okay, I can do it again. I want to be able to find that fucking ship. There it is. This thing. Look at the size of this fucking thing. This thing is gigantic. Imagine if we had, like, actually seen that in, like, a Star Wars movie or some shit. Or show.
Squadron reporting.
Alright, so we got our ARC-170s. We're going to send them.
Advancing. Channel open.
TIE fighters are...
TIE fighter here.
Right?
TIE fighter, over. Standing by, sir.
We know it kind of looks like a TIE bomber. Oh, that's why.
TIE bomber ready for orders.
So we're going to take our TIE bombers. We're going to have them swing out wide.
TIE bomber copies.
We're going to juke in.
I am waiting right away.
She's in a fighter.
Roger.
Got these V-wing squadrons. They're going to move up.
TIE Interceptor here. Interceptor squad reporting.
Pushing them up. Vader's yes. Gonna move to the front as well.
Tartan Cruiser reporting. Location confirmed.
Gonna push up two.
Ready for orders, sir.
Push up
at once, sir.
Standing by. Yes, sir.
Guys.
Ready for action, sir.
Goliaths are gonna move forward.
Coordinates received.
Cruiser here.
Acclimator class is gonna come
navigating.
Out the flank.
Vindicator standing by. Cruiser awaiting orders. Ready, Admiral.
I don't need to select all.
Orders, Commander. Vindicator standing by.
I just wanted to select a few of them.
Channel open. Instructions received.
Cruiser awaiting orders.
Alright, so there's Vindicators.
Setting course now.
TIE fighter here.
We're gonna come out.
Ready, Admiral.
Over here.
We'll get there.
Cruiser reporting.
Orders, sir.
Along with
destination.
Gunship reporting. Navigating to coordinates. Batteries online.
Three ships. Yeah, that works. They're gonna come out of here.
Flank speed.
Well.
Orders, Commander.
This guy.
Ready to commence.
Come on.
Comlink active.
Give me them all.
Setting course.
So right now, yeah, we're just setting up, and then we're gonna push in. Yeah, this is.
Vindicator standing by.
Is he moving? No. Alright, so. This is what's left.
Weapons ready.
Thrawn. Ah, come on now.
Yes, sir.
And they're gonna push up.
Come with me.
In the center.
At your command.
So we're just gonna swarm with.
Go ahead, sir. Setting up my run, sir.
Our fighters.
Cruiser awaiting orders.
This cruiser and this frigate are going to. Is that right? Victory class? Actually, it doesn't say whether or not it's a frigate or. But either way, see these, like, these wings here? This is where, like, all the missiles come out. And you will see that once we get. Into fighting. What's this here? Is it this one? No. What do we got here? Is it him? It is.
Cruiser standing by.
So he's moving. I just want to try and encircle them.
New heading set.
I would not be surprised if we take heavy losses here.
Ready for battle.
In all honesty.
Reporting in.
I will allow you to witness my victory.
Yeah, I bet you will, Palpy. I bet you will. So now, let's grab these boyos.
Ready for duty.
These boyos.
Roger that.
There we go. Push these guys a little bit more.
Coming
forward.
About.
Same with these guys.
Gladiator, ready for action.
Ready, Admiral. We're on the way.
Reporting in. What are your orders? I copy. Confirmed.
Right now.
What do you wish? Moving.
You presume too much.
And let's start to push in.
Gladiator,
we're here.
Ready for duty.
Setting course.
TIE fighter, over.
Weapons on.
Damn it.
Standing by, sir.
Alright.
TIE fighter in position.
Weapons ready.
To engage the fighters.
Enemies incoming.
Especially
enemy
bombs.
Target sighted.
Awaiting command.
Fire for maximum effect.
Instructions, sir.
Now.
Transmit orders.
TIE bombers.
Bombers standing by.
I've got them in my sight.
TIE bomber
just keeps
ready for orders.
Fighters.
Coming back around for another.
I have the target in sight.
Keep your eyes
Form
open.
Up. Destination confirmed. We're on our
keep
way.
Keep in formation. I need help.
Awaiting
here.
Orders.
You gonna move?
Full speed ahead. Moving into position.
Incoming.
We'll be there shortly.
Drawing their fire.
Shot. I got one.
Instructions, sir.
They have strong resistance.
Orders, Commander.
Copy.
Keep it
launching
formation.
Attack.
I'm on them.
Cruiser online.
To me, and that's okay, though.
Reporting in.
Blasted nerve
affirmative.
All right. So now
thrusters
copy
at maximum.
To open fire on those laser cannons.
Venator class. Venator class.
Vindicator standing by.
Push up this Vindicator.
Cruiser awaiting orders.
Reporting.
I copy.
Push this guy up.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
Stay in formation.
Oh boy.
Enemies in range.
This is also the one difficult thing about this game.
Reporting.
Is that sometimes the camera.
Target
is
locked.
I'm
with
you.
Attack position.
As you can see, like, the camera was like this. I think, or no, it was like this, right? Yeah. And it's like,
we've lost the missile launcher.
It just doesn't look as bright.
Go ahead, sir. Starting my
shields are down.
Roger. Ready. Lasers locked in.
Channel
ready.
Open. TIE fighter here. Changing to intercept.
Awaiting
course.
Instruction.
Vector set. Our lasers have been destroyed.
Shield generator.
Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Get rid of that. Decent shape.
Cruiser reporting.
I have them now.
Ready for action.
Shield generator here.
We'll smash that shield.
Holding
generator.
For maximum firepower.
We lost the that's okay.
Awaiting command. Attacking.
Ready at weapons online. Take out the ion cannons.
These guys are here.
Thrawn reporting. Weapons ready.
Orders, Commander.
Looks like we've dealt with most of their fighters, which is good.
Vindicator standing by.
Yes, Commander.
I'm on them.
Pressing the attack. Ready. Initiating attack.
Cruiser awaiting orders. Targeting laser cannons.
Target at maximum firepower.
Cruiser reporting.
I guess the
Commander, our shields are gone.
Based up, blown up already, which is good.
Ready, Admiral.
Gunship reporting.
Spitting out fighters. So now we really just want to.
We're in attack position. Batteries online.
This thing's gonna go sick. It's alright though.
Admiral Thrawn reporting.
Thrawn, we'll do this. Oh, he's not close enough.
Of course.
Get over here.
Reporting.
Attack
enemies
formation.
In range.
Ready for action, sir.
Come on. Shield generator. We're built up, so that's good. Let's focus on dual.
Orders
tubo.
Received. Laser cannons to be destroyed.
Laser batteries.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Reporting. Back here, we need them up front.
Coming around. Orders. I copy that, Commander.
Do you have something to report?
It is about time.
Vader's just sitting back. That's not good.
They will know fear.
Get up here.
I am ready.
Can we get them to do it?
Activating energy flux.
So this now, the energy flux, because it's drawn, it increases his, well, makes everyone better, basically. All right, so where's the health? The health in this thing is, man, this thing is just taking a beat.
Weapons ready.
Then we got the Star Destroyer underneath of it. I really want to get rid of this thing, though.
Come with me.
Transmit orders.
In the worst way.
They won't know what hit them.
What is your order?
Some of these Mark-170s on this TIE
fire
it here.
Will. TIE fighter, over.
Oh, good. We managed to get rid of this one.
Awaiting your command.
Seeing that explode soon.
Enemies in range.
Let's get all those TIEs on.
Your orders, sir.
All these units on that TIE. Oh, can we get rid of this? Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Perfect. Let's do some cinematic mode. Look at that. The explosions in this are just fun. Just this. Of course, it also slows down the game quite a bit, but it's totally worth it. Let's get out.
Yes, sir.
Looking like shit. All right, so now let's just get everybody.
At your command.
I will allow you to witness my victory.
And then we'll have one.
Ready for battle.
What are you waiting for? Annihilate them.
So now, once we take
we
away,
are victorious.
We'll be able to make those big, basically flying arrowheads. Because honestly, that's what they look like. But I don't, not only just that, I mean, there's some serious. Oh, jeez. Alright, so I lost the Acclimator, Gladiator, one TPC, two the Vigil class CHS, and one Vindicator class. Which, honestly, we did pretty good here. We didn't lose any of our bigger ships. And now Kuwait is now ours. So, very cool.
Planetary control achieved.
And that's what I'm here for. Come on, let's fast forward. That way we get our credits for the week.
Construction complete.
And there we go. We can start making some Imperial Class 1 Star Destroyers, so that's pretty neat. Naturally, I mean, they're getting tech upgrade 4. We are too, but it's taking us a little bit longer. I think the Rebellion gets, like, a bonus. We definitely started before them too, right?
Construction complete.
But, yeah, they just get, like, a bonus. So now let's just actually keep...
It will be done.
Moving around.
Tactical battle imminent. Planetary control achieved.
Just to at least, acquire some more planets so we get some more income. And actually, it looks like we might have a chance.
Very well.
Let's do
tactical
this.
Tactical battle imminent.
Ooh. Ah, we can do that. There we go.
System control achieved.
Let's...
I go.
Take
tactical battle imminent. System control achieved.
It will
nobody
be
here.
Done.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, there it was. I lied.
System control achieved.
Okay, so now we have some more things, which is cool, right?
Beginning construction.
And if you're wondering why, like when I clicked on this, it was green, it's because Palpatine gives like a discount. Very, very nice of him. he gives
building
a discount
started.
To
construction complete.
The stuff in his area. Let's
construction complete.
Yeah, let's get the Imperial
unit in production
in here.
Construction complete.
That. Actually, no. We'll put the Imperial Class 1 in Korolag.
Very well.
Now we'll start.
Beginning construction.
I go.
Construction complete. Building started.
But.
It will be done.
We'll get there, but.
Beginning construction.
I just kind of want to do this. You know, go to Kuwait.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Is it Kuwait or is it Kuwait? Who knows?
Moving to coordinates.
Knows? Nobody knows.
Constructing.
That's a lie. I know. I'm sure somebody knows. I'm just being a jackass. Let's see. Really want... I'm out of money.
Construction complete.
I keep on running out of money.
Construction complete.
I go.
Construction complete.
You only get 3? No. Okay. Here,
building under construction.
Down.
It will
shoot
be
back
done.
Over here. We'll do this, that, and the other thing.
Building started.
Just really cost us a lot of money. It's basically what we're doing here.
Construction complete.
Making it impossible for myself to
very well
acquire any type of savings, but
building started.
I want to at least jump around with Palpatine.
Construction complete.
So, I go.
Building started.
Let's go back here.
It will be done.
We can just upgrade all this stuff.
Construction complete. Building under construction.
Very well.
Construction complete.
Why is this not showing me everything? I know. It's very interesting. Unless this is like glitched. Maybe it's glitched.
I go.
Construction complete.
We're doing what we can. This
it will be done.
Alderaan should be able to. Yeah, why is that not showing up? Very strange.
Very well.
It's a conspiracy. Alright. I think that we are.
Construction complete.
Good. I don't have an axes, but guess what? We're gonna take it now.
I go.
Up.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh man. Capital ship, this is frigate. No, it's a capital ship. Shit. So We'll fight this. We'll try and fight this at least. I don't think I'm gonna win, but we'll at least give it the old college try. We go. And we got our little space station here. That'll start shitting out some fighters for us. So that'll be good.
Bomber standing by.
One bomber. No.
TIE bomber ready for orders.
We got a couple
I've
bombers.
I've got a clear
so
path.
Good.
Standing by, sir. TIE fighter copies. Channel open.
We're going to stick as close to this as possible so that it helps us.
TIE fighter here. Course set.
Go ahead, sir. Transmit
bombers.
Orders. Ready to take
the
enemy.
The bombers. Right, we're gonna try and be sneaky with these bombers.
Ready for action.
Upgrade in progress.
It's cool, okay. So that'll be important. Let's see if I can get these before they show up.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
We've located the
upgrade
enemy.
Upgrade complete.
All right, there we go.
TIE fighter, over.
So what we want to do really...
I'll deal with the scum. Standing by, sir.
Bomber standing by.
I want the bombers to get over here.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Star Destroyer...
Eliminating target.
I've got them in my sights.
Moving to coordinates.
Channel open.
TIE fighter here. Smaller ships.
TIE fighter, over. I'll take them myself.
Y-wings.
TIE bomber ready for orders.
Come on, baby.
Standing by, sir.
Yeah, these things are ridiculous. Dauntless class heavy cruiser. Kill me. Heavily armored broad. Broadside brawler with Dauntless can inflict heavy damage to an enemy ship's with its 10 quad turbolaser batteries.
Coming back around for
slow and very
run.
Lightly shielded, the Dauntless has thick layered armor.
Getting a lock.
Effective at ship versus ship combat, vulnerable to bombers. So,
go ahead,
that's where these guys are going to come
for the Empire!
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Channel open. TIE fighter here. TIE fighter, over.
They're in my sights.
Transmit orders.
Yes, Commander. Targeting at maximum firepower.
I'm standing by. I have the target in sight.
Awaiting orders.
Getting beat up pretty good.
Station
our
ready.
Space station is under attack.
TIE bomber ready for orders. Starting my run.
Awaiting your orders. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Go ahead, sir. They won't know what
awaiting your command. Our launch bay is gone.
That's a no good. That means I can't...
Your command, sir.
...put out any more...
Transmit orders.
TIE fighters.
Commander.
Sir, I've got him.
The lasers are our target.
Come on, there we go. Alright, get over here.
For the Empire!
Dodge those A-wings. Oh no.
Bomber standing by.
Come on.
Reporting in. Engaging the enemy.
TIE bomber ready for orders. I have the target in sight.
Man, these things are pretty serious, aren't they? I've never actually used them before, but I might have to start deploying them in my... Oh, fuck.
Roger that.
In my fleets.
Go ahead, sir.
Come on, baby.
Transmit orders. Starting my run.
Form up.
Good night, sweet prince.
Space station.
Our target
attack.
Priority is the laser cannons. Our shields are down.
Standing by.
There goes the Star Destroyer. Can these bombers do some serious damage to this ship?
For the Empire!
Sir, I...
TIE bomber ready for orders.
I've got him.
Well, we managed to at least cost them one.
Orbital command available.
Space station damaged.
And of course, have this fire. Can we actually
At your command.
It's like hidden in the smoke. Or the fog of war, actually, I guess I should say.
Receiving message. Primary target acquired.
Space station.
Our shields
damaged.
Have been disabled.
Not long for this world, boys.
Gravity control generator destroyed.
Yeah, it's okay. There it is.
The launch bay is disabled. A laser bank has been lost.
We put up a good fight. It's okay, though. We will return and we'll fucking take our planet back.
System lost.
From those filthy rebels. Almost done. So close, 96%. Come on, get to Anaxes. We got
tactical battle
other
imminent.
Planets that we gotta
planetary see. Control achieved.
Let's just do that real quick, even though I don't have
it
money.
It will
spend.
Be done.
Fast forward so we get there a little bit quicker. Ooh, look at this.
Tactical battle imminent.
Look at this. All right, buddy boys, we're coming back with a vengeance. That's Corsicon. Corsicon, not Corsicon. Jesus Christ. Alright.
Roger that.
Send the fleet.
Affirmative. Form up. Heading out.
Channel open. Instructions received.
Cannons armed. Advancing.
Go ahead, sir. TIE bomber copies.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Ready. Margin. If I must.
Orders, Commander. Moving on your order.
Reporting in. Right away. Ready for duty. Moving out.
Awaiting command.
Sending everyone in.
Moving out. Yes, Commander.
What is it you want?
Thrawn.
I see.
Cruiser standing by.
Cruiser.
Gladiator, ready for action.
Where are these guys?
Vindicator standing by.
This is the other thing, too.
Setting
like
course
the
there they are.
Game.
Blast them.
Kind of ridiculous.
Roger that.
Follow me.
TIE fighter here. Changing to
ready.
Intercept course.
Enemies incoming.
Waiting orders. Copy. I copy. Reporting. Engage target.
Cruiser here. Enemies in range.
Cruisers to deal
keep
with.
Your eyes open.
Transmit orders. Starting my run.
Guys.
I need
cruiser
to break
orders.
I got one.
Ready, Admiral. Bring the guns to bear.
I can't see him.
Form up.
Formation.
Direct fire at their laser cannon.
Command.
I've got him lined up. Locking on.
They are nothing.
Switch the attack pattern.
Standing by.
Get behind them.
Destroy those lasers.
Orders.
I've got them lined up. Oh, I've got my
take out the laser batteries.
As quickly as I can.
They won't know what hit them.
Vindicator standing by.
Awaiting orders. Target sighted.
I
can't see him.
All fire on that target.
What is it?
Frequency open.
TIE fighter, over.
Oh, they're trying to jump the hyperspace.
Copy.
Witness the true power of the dark
what
side.
What is my next objective?
Beginning approach. Fire for maximum effect.
We get it?
Yeah. Retreat aborted.
That's all I care about.
Sir, I...
Yeah.
I've got him.
Rebels
enemy
are always
trying
hyperspace out of there if they can. I don't want them to leave though. If I can help it, I want them to stick
planetary
around.
Control achieved. Constructing.
You know? Alright, well that's actually going on. We're gonna do this. We'll
constructing, you training, vehicle in production.
Those
unit in production.
These guys get two of these, one of this. Can we get here? Here we're making a Imperial class ones, right? Yeah. Two of them. That should be good, I would think. Let's go into into their neighborhood.
Construction complete.
Knock on the
building
door.
Under construction. Beginning construction.
What we'll do here is we're just going to take some of this stuff.
Tactical battle imminent.
System conquered.
At least,
I go.
We're going to cause them a bit of a headache. This is really what we're going to do.
System lost.
Tactical battle imminent.
System control achieved.
It will be done.
Tactical battle imminent.
Planetary control achieved.
Very well.
What can we make here? Oh, we can make some cool stuff here.
Cruiser reporting.
System lost.
Tactical battle imminent.
System conquered.
I go.
Tactical battle imminent.
Planetary control achieved.
It will
jump
be
around
done.
Here a little bit.
Tactical battle imminent.
Take this, that, and the other.
System thing. Control achieved.
Very well.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Tactical battle imminent.
System control achieved.
I go.
Tactical battle imminent.
Planetary control achieved.
It will be done.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, what do we got here? From Dantooine. Nothing. It's all bullshit.
System control achieved.
Very well.
We're gonna capture all this in here.
Tactical battle imminent.
System control achieved.
I go.
Tactical battle imminent.
System control achieved.
It will be done.
Construction complete.
Cruiser reporting.
Tactical battle imminent.
System conquered.
Very well.
Tactical battle imminent.
Uh-oh. Where's this at? Oh, prologue. That's all right.
System lost.
Tactical battle imminent.
System conquered.
I go.
Planetary control achieved.
It will be done.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
System control achieved.
Very well.
Destination confirmed.
Yeah, we gotta be careful here. Holy shit.
Tactical
Holy
battle
shit.
Imminent.
System conquered.
I go.
Awaiting your
Tactical
orders.
Tactical battle imminent.
System conquered.
It will be done.
Let's get here. Maybe we can catch their fleet.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh yeah, we can catch their fleet. Look at this spiffing guy. Sundred Heart. The ship of Captain Ramus Antilles. Oh, it's Captain Antilles. Senator Bell and Leo Organa. His ship is heavily modified Carillion Corvette. Yeah, so he's flying around in this, basically. Auto resolve.
Planetary control achieved.
Deal with that shit.
Very well.
Catch up after him.
Building under construction.
Tactical battle imminent.
Auto resolve.
System conquered.
Gonna keep chasing.
I go.
Cruiser reporting.
Tactical battle imminent.
System conquered.
There we have
System it. Lost.
It lost. Will be done.
I don't
done.
Think so.
Construction complete.
Tactical battle imminent.
Ooh, boy. We're gonna fight this just so that we can see this. Mon Calamari.
Met the trap!
Capital ship. These things are pretty badass. I don't think it's one of the I don't think it's the big boy, because you can, as the Rebels, get, like, the giant one. It's huge, the one that Akbar flies around in.
I copy.
We're just going to send everyone.
What are you waiting for? Annihilate them!
Reporting.
Everybody's gonna go.
Follow me.
Everybody in the club get tipsy.
Witness the true power of the dark side.
All right, here we go, folks. Also, zoom out completely and get a completely top-down tackle type game. This game, playing this game as a kid when it first came out was so much fun. Especially just
the enemy
like,
is approaching.
Watching like the battles. This dude's
kill them. All of them.
Yeah, just one X-Wing.
Now I strike.
Like immediately it was just like, yeah, fuck you. See all the missiles coming up? It just looks so cool. Oh my god.
It's like we fucking are victorious.
Anime. You know, like in animes when they just like fire like 9,000 missiles and you see all like the smoke trails and shit. So cool. So cool.
System conquered.
Alright.
Very well.
So, we'll do...
Unit in production.
Vindicators.
Cruiser reporting.
And that should be pretty good.
Building started.
I think. Only a couple more, like a minute left until the next tech upgrade.
Construction complete.
Vindicator standing by.
We really gotta start pushing out this way. I don't need them getting any of that stuff.
Let's
get over to Jedha. So we can get... Gotta get them kyber crystals from Jedha. So we can
Vindicator standing by.
System lost.
Star Destroyer. Death Star, right?
Construction complete.
Right?
Vindicator standing
by. System lost.
Alright, so that's that. Now, let's start moving.
Order confirmed.
Tactical battle imminent.
System control achieved. Building started.
It will be done.
Tactical battle imminent.
What do we got here? We'll fight this so you can see what the Star Destroyers look like, and then maybe we'll call it at here. At here. After this battle. And we'll pick up again another day.
Destroyer here.
So here it is. Here's the Star Destroyers that you all know and love.
Copy.
But these are the Class 1s, so these aren't even like the biggest of the big boys. But they are pretty cool looking. Now, again, I don't know if anybody played the original of this, the vanilla, but if you remember, these TIE fighters usually looked a lot bigger. Even the those THS chips, those little guys, even they looked a little bit bigger. Here's
channel open.
Ready, Admiral.
Commander.
So I copy.
They kind of scaled all this shit down to size, which is pretty cool. So, let's...
Order confirmed.
Move on ahead. Got 12 TIE fighters, 4 bombers, and a lot of heavy guns. So, we could, and this, yeah, this is the retreat. What we got here? What's this? I don't know what this is. Oh, main menu. We're going to cinematic mode. Although the lines kind of fucking take you out of it, doesn't it? Look, the Star Destroyers and like TIE fighters and shit, they're really cool and they're badass looking. But I remember reading somewhere or seeing somewhere that the reason why the Empire or one of the key contributing factors as to why the Empire actually lost the war.
Reporting.
To the Rebellion is that because after the Clone Wars...
Coming around?
The Empire switched its fleet and armies from a conquering type build of being militarily aggressive to being just a glorified police force, so to speak. So, you know, like, think of the TIE fighters.
TIE fighters
are no shields, poor visibility, and they're basically just throwing out as many as they possibly can to instill as much fear.
The enemy
as
has
they
been
can,
spotted!
Right? Whereas the
Star
Grand
Destroyer
Army of the
standing by.
Wasn't like that. Alright, so we're gonna.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
TIE bomber ready for orders. Go ahead, sir. Transmit orders.
Go after
for the Empire!
I
have the target in sight.
TIE fighter, over.
See, that
I'll
was the
deal with
like,
the
scum.
Bomber standing by.
The Empire, like, really
starting my run.
They were more of a police force and keeping peace and order and stuff like that, right? They weren't really trying to conquer anything. So there's nothing left to actually conquer.
Yes, Commander.
Coming
holding
around.
For maximum firepower.
He's gone. Whereas the Republic was meant for fighting wars, fighting battles.
Enemies in range.
The lasers are
awaiting
target.
Instruction. Yes, Commander.
Better suited.
Ready?
I've got them in my sights. Definitely would have had a better time.
Attack!
Again.
Back around for another run.
I'll take them myself. Time. They won't know what hit them.
Standing by, sir.
Go ahead, sir. For the Empire!
Because, like, even the stormtroopers, like, they were in, I don't think it was Durasteel. Maybe it was
getting
Plant Steel armor. Which is great. But again, they just, you know, the Empire has so many stormtroopers and so many TIE fighters that they can just keep on putting out, you know, it's more of a, like, a fear through numbers type of thing. With
planetary control achieved.
And that's why that thing was successful.
Coming around.
Let's see if I can actually...
Understood.
Catch them.
Tactical
here.
Battle imminent. System conquered.
Lost fleet
building started.
Oh, we've actually...
Tactical battle up, imminent.
So that is good. What do they have here? Doesn't show me. Two Imperial
system
fleet.
Conquered.
All right. Coruscant.
Building started.
Do that.
Building under construction.
Right, I'm just gonna start to level up every time. Oh, I sent him. Oh no, I lost. Where's massive fleet? Massive fleet's over here. All right.
Construction
that's,
complete.
That's gonna be it for now. So again, we're still trying to make it over here, because over here is where some absolutely bonkers shit can happen. If you had played KOTOR and you remember Malak and his ships, the Leviathan class star, the capital ships, you can get those. And they're fucking insane. They're smaller compared to the rest of the ships. But the amount of firepower that they put out is just absolutely bonkers. So that's where we're gonna aim for. We're gonna aim for that, and we're just gonna have an entire fleet made up of Leviathan class capital ships. So it'll be absolute mayhem. So it looks like as of now the Rebellion's doing pretty good. They got quite a few planets. If you look over here, Malachor's here. Malachor's a big one. Malachor will also give you some of the ancient warships. It doesn't look like they have Mon Calamari yet, which is... Or they might have had it and then lost it, but... Those are scary, the Mon Calamari cruisers. But yeah, so this is the whole galaxy of Star Wars. So, yeah, we're going to make our way down this way. Hook a left at Belsabbas. Take Hoth and Bespin. Endor, Rakatan, and then Rakatan Prime. And then maybe swing around. Take Ilum. And this. I'm surprised that they haven't come to try and take any of this yet. But we should probably start to reinforce this. If we can hold this, that would be pretty big. We should probably put a fleet at Dabrillion. Maybe Agamar. And Ithor and Mindor as well. Doesn't have to be anything insane. We should be able to hold pretty well with maybe some Imperial Class 2s or 1 Star Destroyers and some frigates or corvettes. Alright. Anyway, that's going to be it for me today. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This is going to be a new series that's going to, you know, be filtered in amongst all the Rome 2 stuff. I'm probably going to start a Rome 2 campaign also. So keep an eye out for that. And then, yeah, we have some other games planned. That's going to be also thrown into the mix. It's just a matter of me actually not trying to play Rome 2 battles online and doing the other games as well. So, all right, until next time, I will catch you guys later. Have a great day. Peace out.